Hello and welcome to Learn Statistics class. In this class, we are going to learn the statistical concept in simple and more easy way. The topic of today's lecture is gamma distribution. In this lecture, we are going to learn the moment generating function of a gamma distribution. So let us start with moment generating function. Moment generating function is abbreviated by MGF. If x follow gamma theta n, where theta and n are the parameters of gamma distribution, then the MGF of gamma distribution is defined as MGF of x is equal to mxt, which is expected value of e raised to tx. Since x is a continuous random variable, we calculate the expectation of e raised to tx by integration minus infinity to infinity e raised to tx into fx dx, where fx is the PDF of corresponding distribution. Since x is gamma, the range of x is from 0 to infinity. So it is integration 0 to infinity e raised to tx into theta raised to n divided by gamma n e raised to minus theta x x raised to n minus 1 dx. Since theta and n are constant, we shall take the constants outside the integration sign. Theta raised to n divided by gamma n integration 0 to infinity x raised to n minus 1. I shall combine the exponent function together, exponential functions together. So it is e raised to minus theta minus t into x dx. If we observe this integration, integration 0 to infinity x raised to n minus 1 e raised to minus theta minus t x dx, this is a gamma integral. We shall write the value of this integral by comparing with a gamma integral. In the previous lecture, we have already learned what is gamma integral. So I shall compare the integration, our integration, with gamma integration 0 to infinity x raised to n minus 1 e raised to minus ax dx, and the value of this integral is gamma n divided by a raised to n. Therefore, MGF of a random variable x becomes theta raised to n divided by gamma n into gamma n divided by theta minus t raised to n. This gamma n get cancelled. So it is theta raised to n by theta minus t raised to n, which is equal to theta divided by theta minus t bracket raised to n. This is the value of MGF of a random variable x which follows a gamma distribution. One can further simplify this equation to get the another form of MGF of gamma distribution. So we shall simplify mxt equal to, I will divide the numerator and denominator with theta. We get theta upon theta divided by theta minus t divided by theta, and this bracket raised to n. So it is 1 upon 1 minus t upon theta raised to n, and which is equal to 1 minus t by theta raised to minus n. This is the second form of MGF of a gamma distribution. In this way, we calculate the MGF of gamma distribution in two different forms. In the previous lecture, we have already learned different concept of gamma distribution. If student want to learn that lecture, then click at the top right corner of the screen, and link of that lecture is also given in the description box. Similarly, many more lectures from statistics are taken in Learn Statistics class. The link of all the lectures are given in the description box. If student like this lecture, then please click on the like button and share with your friend in order to learn the statistics subject in simple and more easy way. Further, the students are requested to subscribe Learn Statistics for the next upcoming lectures in the upcoming days. We will meet in the next lecture with the next topic. Till then, we will stop here. Thank you.